easy. Need to open the door, but the lever's missing. Boris probably has it. Hey, buddy, you seen that lever handle around? Or are you holding it hostage until I make you something to eat? I thought so. Let's see what we got. That should be enough. Here you go. Let's see what's out there. Looks like it's really dark up ahead. Let's find some light. Don't be scared, Boris. But keep the light near you so you don't get lost. Did you hear that? Yeah, me either. Another dead end. I don't see any other way through. You got any ideas, Boris? Wow, I don't remember any of this. Better get overtime for this. Why is there always something blocking the door? Gotta be a way through. Thank you.
Let's see if you're worthy to walk with angels.
Boris? Oh, you scared me to death. Don't suppose you found anything we can use to protect ourselves with. This will do. Looks like to open this, we're gonna need to throw two levers at once. You get this one. I'll find the other.
So interesting, and so different. I have to say, I'm an instant fan. Looks like you've got a date with an angel. Come to me now. Level 9. Just follow the screams. There's a whole twisted world out
there. Back to the old grind.
Now we come to the question. Do I kill you? Do I tear you apart in my heart? My machines are hungry. Gather me some spare parts. There are so few rules to our world now. So little truth.
Another day, another dollar.
But there is one rule we all know and respect down here. Beware the Ink Demon. Stay out in the open for too long and he will find you. For if you see him, you'd better hide. If you don't, well, I enjoy your day.
Back to the old grind.
Now, let us begin our work.
Another day, another dollar.